Are you a pro AV consultant or a system designer who has projects in audio over standard IP network and the need for higher power PoE amplifier? Then stay on and watch this video. Ladies and gentlemen, I am holding here an IP audio decoder amplifier for applications ranging from mass emergency notifications to paging and background music. What makes this device here so special is the increased output into 2 to 8 ohm, which allows us to drive loudspeakers, a horn speaker, or a group of ceiling speakers with up to 40 watts RMS. Let me show you the network amplifier device. On the front panel, you can find the usual stages LEDs, the headphone output connection, two USB interfaces, and the reset button. On the back panel, we have the speaker connection, a network port, and a power connector. And that's where the big difference is taking place compared to previous Barix IP audio decoder amplifiers. It's simply the way it deals with power. The Exstreamer MPA400 supports up to 4 different PoE standards, including the high power 4P PoE. Applications such as paging, background music, emergency mass notification, large area announcement systems, and many more can benefit a lot from the new higher power PoE network amplifier. The intelligent multi-layer decode engine supports HTTPS, RTP, zip file-based playout, as well as common mass notification protocols such as InformaCast and Syn-Apps. The Exstreamer MPA400 can also be configured as dedicated AES67 receiver decoder, making it compatible with Dante, Ravenna, and Livewire. All these powerful features and the quad-core processor makes it the most capable and flexible IP audio decoder amplifier on the market.
Dear shoppers, unfortunately, we have to close the store right now. We ask you to go to the closest exit as fast as possible. Thank you for your cooperation.